Let's try to do practice 5.1. So for question 1, you have to round off a number. So round off in Chinese, it means 四捨五入咯. So for part A, correct to 1 significant figures. Okay, 咁啊攞一個位. 咁如果我淨係攞一個位嘅話呢, 咁啊, 一呢係唔需要進位嘅. So which means that the answer would be 6000000. So we finish part A. Part B. This time you have to correct to 2 significant figures. So would be here. 同樣地呢, 四捨五入呢, 二係唔需要進位嘅. So you will get 610000. And then for part C, you have to round it to 3 significant figures. So 1, 2, 3, it means here. 咁啊，九咧就要進位啦。 So should be 613. So this is part C. And the final one, part D, would be 4 significant figures. So would be somewhere here. Okay, 咁啊, 6129, 如果再加1嘅話呢, 就即係6130咯。 Okay, 30. 咁啊，你發現呢, correct to 3 significant figures 同 4 significant figures 呢係一樣數字嘅。 Okay, so this is question 1. And then for question 2, 第二條題目呢就係講緊呢, number n, okay, 有一個數字，我唔知係咩數字嚇。 Round off to 3 significant figures to 415000. We have to circle the possible values of n. 咁有兩個做法嘅。 第一個做法呢就係你逐個逐個數字睇啦。 OK, 呢度所有嘅數字逐個逐個數字睇。 然後呢逐個逐個都 round off 咗去3個 significant figures。 然後呢你就睇下呢究竟邊一個呢 round 完咗之後呢係415000。 咁呢個係其中一個方法。 So let's try to do these questions. Okay, so correct to 3 significant figures. 呢度呢係冇得進位嘅, 0係冇得進位, 所以 keep 住係41400啦。 So this one is not the answer. The next one, 8呢係可以進位嘅, 咁進咗之後呢就係415, 咁所以呢一個係啱嘅。 Okay, and then for the next one, 415206, okay, 咁啊, round 唔到, 因為2係進唔到位嘅, 咁所以呢個呢係啱嘅。 Okay, 跟住呢一個, 4係冇得進位嘅, 咁所以呢, round 咗之後呢, 都係不變, 都係415, 咁所以呢個都係嘅。 下一個, round 咗之後呢係416啦, 因為 7嘛, 7就要進位嘅。 咁呢一度呢就冇得進位啦, 咁係 keep 住係416000嘅。 咁你又發現呢, okay, round 咗之後呢, 係415000嘅呢, 就係得呢3個啫。 咁呢個係第一個方法啦。 第二個方法呢, 我哋就望一望條題目, 條題目呢就話俾你聽呢, 415000, 呢個呢係 correct to 3 significant figures嘅。 Okay, 咁3個有效數字即係乜嘢意思呢? 咁我哋望返呢條題目啦, 3個有效數字呢, 其實即係喺呢個位啦。 咁你數一數啦, 個10,000, 咁呢個呢, 位置呢, 其實呢係一個千位嚟嘅。 Okay, 咁啊, 1000除2呢, 就係500。 咁即係咩意思呢? 咁即係話呢, 個 possible values of n 其實呢係 between 呢個數字嘅正負500嘅。 咁啊，將四一五零零零加五百咧，就係四一五五零零啦。咁而將佢減五百個咧，就會係四五零零。咁呢兩個數字係咩意思呢？呢兩個數字咧，其實就係揾到咧佢呢個 possible values of n 咧，佢最細同埋最大係幾多？咁我哋深入睇下呢兩個數字啦。我哋首先睇一睇呢個啊。OK， 咁你望下咯喎，佢如果 correct to 三個色 fit 啦 ，OK， 咁啊四寫五入，佢係五啦，所以佢係入嘅，佢係第一個進位嘅數字，第一個可以變成四一五零零零嘅數字嚟嘅 ，round off 咗之後，咁所以咧其實佢係咧最細嘅數字，咁只要細過佢嘅話咧 ，sorry， 冇得再進位進到去四一五噶啦，因為佢係第一個可以進到位嘅數字嚟嘅，咁所以咧你見到咧呢個數字咧係細過四一。四五零零 ，OK， 細過佢嘅話咧，咁其實佢進位係進唔到嘅 ，OK， 咁啊，因為最細嗰個咧已經喺呢度噶啦，咁一定要大過佢先至可以進到位，咁所以呢個咧係唔可以。咁然之後咧，你亦都望下最大嗰個喎，咁最大嗰個數字咧，你見到呢度冇 equal 嘅 ，OK， 咁啊，即係代表咧，其實呢一個位咧應該係四一。5499.999999999 OK， 咁呢個數字咧就係最後一個可以唔使進位嘅數字嚟嘅。OK， 咁你望下咯喎，如果我將佢 cut 開咗呢度 ，correct to 三個 sig fit 咧，啱啱好咧四係要寫嘅，即係唔使進位嘅。咁你見到咧，佢係最後一個 ，OK， 最後一個。不需要進位的數字，它們仍然是可以 keep 住呢是415000的。所以呢如果有任何數字大過它的話呢就不用想的了。所以呢你看一看這個啦，你看到 4157, OK, 已經超過了這個了，所以呢其實呢這個和這個呢就不可能的。咁啊，好快再做一個嘅 sum up 啦。OK， 咁啊，做呢一款嘅題目咧有兩個做法。第一個做法咧就係、是，如果佢問你邊一個嘅話，咁你咪全部都 round off 曬佢，然後睇下究竟邊一個 round 完之後係四一五零零零咯。咁呢個係第一個嘅做法。OK， 好粗暴嘅做法，亦都好簡單嘅做法，好 straightforward 嘅做法，就係你逐個逐個試。OK， 咁第二個做法咧就係、是、你咧去諗一諗。OK， 呢一個數字。如果 round off 咗之後咧，係三個色 fit 嘅，咁你就望下究竟即係咩意思咧？咁其實即係千位啦。咁你將一千咧除翻二，咁即係五百。咁即係話咧，你去揾咧究竟 n 咧 ，OK， 佢係 between 幾多 ？OK， 揾佢個 range 出嚟。咁我發現咧，佢咧最細係呢個，最大咧就係呢一個。咁你咧就要 base on OK 呢一扎數字，究竟邊個咧係喺呢個 range 中間，係由四一五零零零至到四一五四九九點九九九之間。咁呢一扎咧全部 round off 咗咧，都會得出咧係四一五零零零嘅。咁呢個咧就真實咁去揾出佢嗰、那個range 出嚟，然後我再去睇下究竟邊個數字可以 satisfy 到呢一個嘅 range。咁呢個咧係第二個做法。咁呢個 video 咧嚟到呢度。